It's recording.
I thought we were Mikey over there in Cancun, man. What's up?
I talked to him. I'll see you next week. I'll tell you.
Canelo!
Canelo!
Mi Chavez, my bad.
Yeah, nah.
Una foto, compa. Una foto.
At least stay back. Thank you.
Get a picture, man.
All right, let's do it.
Hey!
That's all over. Thanks. What do you guys think of the fight?
Chavez!
Canelo!
All the way.
Canelo! All the way.
Canelo!
It'll be a good one.
Chavez, for sure. You got Chavez too. You know that.
Who you got?
I think it's a great fight. 50-50.
Yeah.
Jesse, it is pretty crazy out here today.
Insane, bro. Look at that. Yo, these people want to see this fight.
Hey, this, Raul, this is pretty crazy, bro.
Guadalupe Valencia, Robert Diaz will also be doing the translating. So we've got a full day. They started in Mexico City on Monday, and 10,000 kilometers later, they're here in Plaza Mexico. So we decided to do something a little different. Instead of a regular press conference like we're used to, we've already seen three of those. We saw it in Mexico City. We saw it also in New York City. We saw it in Houston. So today, we will have a special Q&A, a question and answer session. And there's some fans out there who will get a chance to ask some questions. But first, without further ado, the man who put this fight together.